Happy fall, Forney. With October right around the corner, we have several events to look forward to. On Saturday, October 9th, country music star Josh Turner will take the stage at the Spelman Amphitheater. More information and a link to purchase tickets are available at spelmanamp.com. On Saturday, October 16th, the Forney Parks and Rec Department will be hosting its first Wolf-O-Ween from 4 to 7 p.m. This activity will provide the community an opportunity to dress up your dogs in their favorite Halloween costumes and take family photos in downtown Forney with several Halloween-themed backdrops. There will also be a costume contest at 6 p.m., along with several other activities for both two- and four-legged family members. Once you're done with Wolf-O-Ween, you can head over to the Spelman to watch the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame band Cheap Trick. They are performing at the Spelman Amphitheater on October 16th. More information is available at spelmanamp.com. On October 28th, the Forney EDC, Chamber of Commerce, and Workforce Solutions will be hosting a job fair at the Best Western. Businesses can sign up to participate, plus there are some exciting sponsorship opportunities. More information is available at forneytexasedc.org. The City of Forney and CWD will be providing a free paper shredding event on Saturday, October 30th. The event will take place at Forney Community Park from 8 a.m. to noon. Shredding paper is a safe and effective way of ensuring your valuable information doesn't end up in the wrong hands, so you don't want to miss it. And finally, we will cap off the month with Trail of Treats from 3 to 6 p.m. On October 30th at Community Park, the city will host our annual Trail of Treats in partnership with Community Life Church. The event will feature more than 60 community-sponsored booths along with bounce houses, games, food, and much more. For more information, visit forneytx.gov/trailoftreats.